Welcome to County Office, your ultimate guide to local government services and public records. Let's get started.
What to do when you hear an ambulance siren? Hearing an ambulance siren can be alarming, but it's important to remain calm and follow these steps. First, pull over to the right side of the road and come to a complete stop. This allows the ambulance to pass safely and quickly. Avoid blocking intersections or crosswalks. If you're in traffic, don't try to outrun the ambulance or follow too closely. It's important to give them space to maneuver. If you're driving on a highway, move to the right lane and slow down. Don't stop in the middle of the road or on the shoulder unless it's an emergency. Keep in mind that emergency vehicles may be traveling in groups, so wait until the entire group has passed before resuming your journey. Remember, it's illegal to impersonate an emergency vehicle or use a siren to clear traffic. Only authorized emergency vehicles are allowed to use sirens and flashing lights. By following these simple steps, you can help emergency responders get to their destination quickly and safely. To learn more, check out these links which you can click in the description below and feel free to comment your questions. We're here to help.
Thanks for tuning in to our video. Please like and subscribe and leave a comment below. See you in the next video.